I carry my snorkel gear with me everywhere I go. So something to consider, just put on your list if you want to have something that is of quality, because when you book excursions, going on the boats and stuff, well, they do have them. They're not the best quality, and honestly,
they don't survive things like that.
Yeah, that one will. They're not the best quality, and honestly, I don't want to use somebody else's piece that's been in their mouth. So even if you bring, you know, your own snorkel, do that. I always bring mask, snorkel, flippers are coming with us.